everybody, welcome back to a brand new episode on this of a brand new series on this channel. This game is For Honor. I am joined by my good friend Hector and my good friend Juan. Juan is also a YouTuber, and Hector is just a good old friend of both of ours, I guess. So yeah, we're gonna go and get into this game. If you don't know what it is, it's pretty much just a gladiator, a Viking, old warfare type game. It's really cool, really fun. Yeah, I'm really excited to play it with you guys. What warden? Oh yeah, sorry, my game was taking a little bit longer to load. Wow, he looks, that guy looks bad, bad A. Bad A is what I'm gonna say, because I don't wanna say bad words. I know, hey, look at me, man. Tell me I don't look beautiful. you gotta watch any execution of mine. And it's a game. I do not suggest executing anyone or fighting in real life. It's just a game. Fighting in games is okay, fighting in real life. Unless it's for self-defense. I believe in self-defense. Self-defense is a totally different topic. I'm gonna go and get some water before this game starts. Oh! Cut his freaking head off! All right. No, it's bad. It's a bad example. Let's get into it. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and run to A. Hector's running along my side. All right, I haven't played this game in a long time. Like, it's, I don't know, it's a pretty old game. You lost. It's nothing new, so. It's nothing great. You capture zone A. Sorry, and I am in my dorm, so other people are in here with me, so. Yeah, just for everybody who's wondering why I'm reaching across screen and you may hear other noises. It is so hard to talk and think. Ooh. Oh! Oh, I need stamina. God, he is just taking me out here. I was not ready for him. Haha, I got him! Like, it was such a lucky shot. That's a great movie. For everyone who doesn't know what that reference is from, it is from Kung Fu Panda. I strongly suggest watching it. It is from The Mighty Skadoosh. Ooh. I'm just gonna go ahead and just continue. Just taking out all these blue guys. And this is how I eventually plan to die. Yep. Let's go ahead and watch. Ooh! Is this mi amigo Hector taking on two guys? I'm coming!
Stay strong.
Oh, wait. Should I go to A instead? I feel like I should go to A. Yep, they're going for A. Alright, this is where I make my moment. I shine. I'm gonna glow right now. This is gonna be beautiful. Zone A. I've come here to tell our enemies. Oh, I'm fighting Thor. But they'll never take our freedom!
You captured Zone C.
Ooh, ooh, come on. Ooh, this guy's good. No, I almost shot him. No. Sorry, if I ever
lost Zone C.
If I ever get quiet, I do apologize. It just usually means that I'm extremely focused. Ooh, my Mimigo Juan just got taken out. Oh, I got sidetracked. The gladiator? Oh, totally forgot I could respawn in. Yeah, the Viking dude is OG. I think I'm gonna go for C real quick, see if I can't get back C. No, I'm going for A. Oh, you know what? Oh, fine. All right. I can't decide. I don't know what I want to do. All right, Thor is running back to B. I'm running for A. They're in A, too. There's one guy in A. Ooh, Gladiator. Ooh. Oh, he does know how to use them. Oh, it is a 2v1 here. Ooh. No! This is warm-up round. Warm-up round. That's what we're calling this. This is a chalk-up. That's what this is. Don't you ever touch me. I gotta get A. Oh man, I don't want A. I don't want A. I'm running away. Oh. I'm going for C. Woo! Wow. We are cowards. Oh, how does everyone die? How did everyone die right there? Oh, I'm getting revived with it. Oh, you're not gonna die. I'm not a professional gamer, but I think I get an A for effort.
You lost Zone C.
You snuff muncher. All right, A. Everyone, come to see. Yeah, that's how we do. Oh, what was that? Oh. Was that the warden? That was the warden. Sugar, honey, iced tea. That was a good one. Oh. Hulk smash? Are you still by C? Okay, I'm coming, boo. I'm coming. Hey, Juan, do you have... get you down. Do you have a Twitch account? Why not?
Weird.
I'm thinking about streaming. If that's something that you guys would like, go ahead and tell me down below. Hey, yeah, and I don't know. I'm just gonna go take this moment. Juan, if you want to record and then send to me whatever you record, I can put your film into my account. Yeah. Sorry. I'm trying to help you and... Ooh. It's hard to narrate and battle. Yet again, this is the, coming back.
Lost.
Getting back into it. We are, but if we get C and A, we won't make a comeback. It's just... At night is when all the tryhards come out, so they come out of their shells. It's alright though.
Is breaking.
He knows your moves. I'm right behind you. Stop complaining and just win. That's what I'm just gonna say from now. Stop complaining and win. Oh! I'm so close to dying! No! I was trying to revive you one. Yes. I would like you to record maybe the next few and then send it to me so I can get your point of view. It doesn't have to be everything, it can be a few clips or like anything that you just save. Like it's super cool. I don't know. Alright, let's go. Come on, Hector, show him who's boss. No, I wanna see. Wow, he just impaled your chest. You're probably gonna blow that out. Probably not, actually, now that I think about it. Well, that was a good warm-up. I might only show, you know, bits and pieces of that. That was fun. All right, I'm gonna go and be back when the next episode... Oh, I guess we could just stay in it, huh? You know, we're just gonna stay in it. I'm not even tripping about it. Let's just keep recording, because it's just going to put us into the next match. Not too worried. Right, weapon. Let's go ahead and... Do I have anything interesting? I guess this still is. Copyright! Sorry. I had to say that. Mount Mama. It's not. I feel like it still is. I still feel like it's copyright if you sing it. Well, but what if you sing it and you sing it really, really, really good? I know, but I'm simply saying, like, someone like me could sing it and then it'd be really, really good. Yeah, no, it's probably bad. No. No bueno. Need some water. Water for screaming when I die. Painful death. Juan, how long are your videos? Twenty minutes, 22 minutes, 17 minutes, 16 minutes. I'll go and put a picture of what his page looks like and is a link to his page down below if you guys want to see more of his gameplay. I know, well, you try and get so much into the recording and you just can't, it's hard. YouTuber problems. This is probably the best part, waiting to go in. I feel like streaming would probably be easier and better for people. Because, I mean, I don't know if people just want to watch, you know, this good-looking guy just sitting here, just staring at his TV. I just joke, by the way. I know. I'm average. I'm average. I love how everyone runs the same way. Or at least we do. Ooh, that was some ninja stuff right there. Ooh. There is strength in numbers. With numbers, we shall dominate.
You captured Zone C. You lost.
All right, are we all gonna run and charge him? Yeah, we are. Come on, run! Get that, no, that person. Ooh! Ah! Oh, he's a ninja assassin with that. It's hard. Oh, I'm being revived. Who's reviving me? And I'm not being revived. I'm just respawning. There's no point to being waiting to be revived. I'm running for A. I'm gonna go and swoop A from under their noses. As they're probably running to see. Oh no. Oh, I feel
you
like.
Capture Zone A.
What's the easier? Ooh, nice. I'm not touching you. I'm still not touching you.
You lost Zone C.
he realized that was you're gaining you. Sorry, you didn't say anything. Friend just showed me a meme. That's what you saw.
You captured Zone C.
Oh! They want to kick my butt! No! You guys are distracting me. I do not like that scorpion move. That scorpion move is evil. I do not like it. Oh, someone's reviving me. Thank you. Thank you, Scrubby. All right, where am I running? All right. Okay, that's A. We already have A. Don't you ever touch me. Can't this be like a big... Oh, there we go. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to remember all the moves. There was just no bueno, you know? You know, I gotta get help. Should I just go in a... Yeah, I'm just going in a balls of glory. I got this. That's how we do it! I am the tiny Viking! That's right. That's what's up. Okay, now that I got a little over myself, that was great. That was awesome. It's amazing when you do things that you don't intend to do. What are you talking about? I'm running to see. I'm trying to help everybody. Oh, you guys have company.
You lost Zone A.
Oh, no. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me, you little punk. No, they're gonna push me off. Oh, you're still alive. You're still alive. Come on. Oh, this guy wants... I was so ready for it. I was in the zone. He was mad because I pushed him into a wall of spikes. That's understandable, right? All right, A. We can't let him take more. We gotta get A back. A is ours. We need A.
You captured Zone A.
Okay, well then where are you? Holla at it, brother, and then I'll be on my way. Yeah, what's up? Come on. This little pansy back here. Come on, you little pansy. Yeah, you think I'm stupid enough to follow you?
No.
Ooh, I will attack your ombre right here. Oh, they're double teaming me! They double team me. Well, I'm showing the world how much I need to work on my gaming skills. Stop dropping the big words. No. You're okay, boo-boo. It's okay, we need to work as a team. Right? Teamwork? Teamwork makes a dream work? Okay, so that's why we're triple teaming one team. But that's just because you weren't here, boo. Oh, I thought we were triple teaming him. We weren't. We were slowly losing. Juan is just silent but deadly. He just sneaks around and then he just wins. I don't want to get triple teamed. Why is everyone running to A? Everyone's running to A and they're just going to get triple teamed.
You captured Zone C.
All right, good 1v1.
Adapted.
Come on! No, 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 no! This is bad. This is good, bad. Usually I start getting good, like, you know, 5 games in. Man, we just, hey, we gotta take it. We gotta know. We just gotta, we gotta be better assholes than them. Where are you at? Are you at A, C, what? You're at C. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming, Boo. I'm coming. I'm running for you. I don't know how I'm gonna get there, but I'm coming. You die!
You capture Zone A.
Man, I wanted to show you an execution. Yes! Watch this! Watch this! Yeah! You think so? Stab him in the arse! Death. That's how we do it. I like how the axe turns, you know, bright too. He's just so fast! Oh no! I thought I almost had that. Something happened with my roommate. Sorry, I mentioned that. Yes, I've been revived. All to strike vengeance. This is all the revenge mode, man. So many things going on in my room right now. We were breaking, we were dying. Someone's gotta take A, someone has to take A if we're gonna respawn. Juan. No, Juan has to take it. No, if Juan takes A, then we can respawn.
Your team rallied.
Someone did. Let's go. Yeah, that's right. Someone did it, we did it. Alright, someone took the point that we needed. We got it.
Your team is breaking.
Ooh, yeah! Over the shoulder. That's what's up. I'm not going down with a defeat. Oh, you just got pushed off the edge. You all did. Oh, I should have seen that one coming. Yeah! Right in the arse. Wait. Now it's in the arse. You think you could do that to me and get away with it? Right? That's such a mean takedown. You think you could take me on? Oh, he could definitely take me on. Oh!
You lost Zone A.
I know. Just let me breathe! No! I knew he was gonna do it. I knew they were gonna do it. I knew they were gonna come up behind me and get me. I knew it. Now we watch someone else. Come on, Juan. Come on, Scrubby. Push him into the wall. Yeah. So that's 2 wall executions that we got. You can do it. Just clutches the entire game and wins it for us. Aww. Alright, that's a 25-minute episode right there. I think we're going to wrap this episode up here. If you guys like For Honor, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments down below. Excuse me. I'm messing up my outro here. And if you guys, you know, want to see more of me, go ahead and subscribe.